Hey guys, what's up? So today we are doing a YouTube video, a Fortnite one. So I just want to show you something on Fortnite. You might not know about this game mode, not a game mode, like creative system. So I'm gonna just, bring it up. Guys, for this I'm gonna use my controller, just hard on my keyboard and mouse if I do this one. So yes, I'm not fully good on my controller. All I'm gonna say is a hack, guys, as a warning, but you won't get banned at all. You just won't get banned. It's gonna be like a little short video, but a little good video. So I'm gonna use the hack. Next thing I know, I say short, it's gonna be a long video. But probably about like 10 minutes. So, yeah, so you're, I've got a charger, my controller. Well, yeah, I've got to look for my controller, no, my charger, so yeah, I'll see you when I find it. But guys, I couldn't find it, I guess I'm on my keyboard and mouse. I will worry about it, pretty bad anyway. So, first of all, you go on Red vs. Blue, like with your friends or with Phil. You go in it, whatever team you're on, doesn't matter. You have to go on to what team you're on first. I'm on blue, guys. So get your guns, like a normal, there's a wood in this, Red vs. Blue. Get your best guns. See, and it's right in here, because someone has done the hack. Right, so guys, I want you to go in this corner and dance, like in the, let's have a look. In the left corner and dance for me. And dance. Your skin will just turn purple, like, oh, it's not a big deal. Where you want to see? Well, I'll show you. So let me find a guy. Right here, look, he's purple, so I might die off this guy. Because he's purple. And I might kill him. Or I might die. So, yeah, if I found my charger, guys, that'd be way better. Sorry if I'm bad. But, I gotta find a guy. The guy just killed me in the back of my head. I respawn easier. So, random what all people skin does. If you want to know, you have to like and subscribe and turn on post notifications, because that's what you have to do, obviously. Right, so now I'm red. What does the red one do? You know what the red does, to be honest. I'm gonna do something. Guys, not people, but you wanna know, go to subscribe, like, one of them guys, or you can do both if you wanna see what the red does. But I got from the guy, sorry if I'm really, really bad, or bad for you guys. Well, oh my god, the guy just killed someone, I think it was my teammate. Right, so look, so I just killed him in one tap. Look. It's because I have a purple skin, and it's like, guys, warning, yeah, I already said, there is a hack, you won't get hacked at all, don't think about it, because you won't, and if I do, then just don't do the hack, okay? My friend told me, okay. So I should kill him in one another hit, yeah, see, he said, look, he was fine. But look, you can get loads of kills. With this hack, and once again, it's a good hack, guys. Okay, don't think about getting banned or anything. It's alright. Because I want to try the red one. So I actually never tried the red one, but I think there's a guy in here. My base. I'm just hopping someone. I don't know who hopped me who. But yeah. So I gotta find some more guys though. Like, where did they do, bro? see a guy. I see a guy. Mom, he's dead. He's some dead. He's dead, though. That's the land. That's called a good kill. Right, that was obvious. I was going to kill him. But it's just his hat, guys. Don't tell your friends, and then they'll be like, why are you football? Why are you this? Why are you that? They'll just say, I don't know, this game is good. But, yeah. It's just a hat, guys. I tried to my friends. It worked, but they were like saying to tell me. Otherwise, I'll leave the pool now, I'll leave the party. So, guys, I have to tell them. So, I'm telling the whole entire world now. It's good. I'm going to kill you! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh lord, I'm dead. I'm so dead. You guys, I know I was dead in the first second. But, yeah, basically. So that's the hack, guys. And I'm going to turn it to red. I don't know if that's good or not. But it might make you booster. But they'll probably think I'm on 18. I think that's it. I don't really know. Let's go, guys, because people are chopping me from around my head in. Right, I'm just going to turn red, see what happens. Right, so I'll go over here. Right, if you want to turn red, guys, let's go over. Oh, I turned purple. Right, he turned red here. Right, I guess I'll go over down here. Right, I turned purple over here. Let me see if I can dance. I don't really let me go red. I mean, I don't know why, to be honest, but other people are going red. And that's because they probably like this thing. I might be old really bad right now, but I don't really know how to build on this. So, yeah. Someone's trying to shoot at someone. Okay. Yay!
For me!
Guys, so that's all the glitch does. And yeah, some people might know it, some people might not. It's all
glitches.
Oh god, here's a guy, guys. There's a guy landing on me, but he doesn't know that I'm purple and I have a hack. Oh no, I thought I see a purple guy and that's really bad. But that guy's dead. Yeah, I knew it. I'm just gonna jump on here. Oh god no, oh god no, I'm dead, son. I'm gonna have to 2-on-1 again. 2-on-1! Whoop! Alright, I killed 5 people. Guys, so that's a good hack. I think you guys should try it out. So, yeah. Guys, see you in the next video. See you next week. Bye.